There are so many people in the world today that need hope. Can you agree with me on that? They need to know that God is a supernatural God. And with Him, nothing is impossible. Now let's take a moment and thank God. When you're feeling depressed, remember He's wonderful.
He's wonderful.
When you feel helpless, remember He's our counselor.
Our counselor.
Somebody call Him Prince of Peace.
Prince of Peace.
So no need to be afraid. He's our The other night I was laying in bed and the enemy tried to attack my body. And I shook Bishop and I said, Bishop, I need you to pray for me. And he said, God is going to give you a miracle. And instantly, God gave me a miracle. So today, the same thing He did for me, He can do for you. So while you're listening to this song, I want you to sit back and thank God. If you're feeling down in your spirit today, remember God can lift you up.
He's wonderful.
If you need someone to talk to you, remember He's your counselor.
Our counselor.
Yes, I call Him Prince of Peace.
Prince of Peace.
And He'll always be ours. So come on and say it with me, exceedingly,
exceedingly,
abundantly,
abundantly,
above all you could ask or think,
above all you could ask or
think, exceedingly,
exceedingly,
abundantly,
abundantly,
above all we could ask or think,
above all you could.
So remember today, our God is a miracle-working God. He's miraculous. You can even call Him wonderful.
He's wonderful.
If you need representation, He's our best counselor.
Our counselor.
Don't worry, He's still our Prince of Peace.
Prince of Peace.
So we don't have to worry about diseases. You know why?
It's on the way.
That's it, you got it. Tell your neighbor it's on the way.
It's on the way.
beautiful little children to come unto me. Aiden, come on and tell them who God is. Come on, Aiden. Sing, He's wonderful.
He's wonderful.
And when you're feeling helpless, remember, He's a counselor.
A counselor.
When you need peace, He's our Prince of Peace.
Prince of Peace.
He's a supernatural
God.
Always remember, He is God.